path to socioeconomic development. Those of us in leadership positions have been entrusted by the people of Kenya with a singular task of delivering the promises embodied in Article 174 of the Constitution of Kenya. I now would like to take this opportunity to invite Your Excellency, the Right Honourable Raila Amolo Odinga, former Prime Minister of the Republic of Kenya, to make his keynote address. Thank you and God bless you.
Aya. Aya. Thank you very much. You may be seated.